Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
And today is the day before the holiday here in the U.S.
Mm-hmm.
And today Annmarie is making some of the recipes that she's going to be bringing to the holiday party.
Mm-hmm.
How awesome is that?
It's exciting.
You sound really excited.
I'm very excited.
All right. What are you making?
I'm making a pear and honey vinaigrette.
Okay.
To put over the salad.
Okay.
Yummy. Someone on the blog the other day asked if I can show a honey Dijon with Irish moss. This is kind of a honey Dijon version because there's Dijon mustard in it, and there's honey, and there's also pears and some other good things. So
we're fulfilling your dreams, and we're making them even better.
Yes.
How about that?
So we're gonna start with a little bit of water. And actually, we're gonna add the olive oil in last.
Uh-huh. Oh, and just a comment about yesterday's video with the guy popping up in my face. We framed it wrong. We're sorry about that. We appreciate your TV cameraman wisdom. We will make sure that we try to frame those little guys outside of our faces.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I know, man. I went to school for TV, radio, and film. So.
You did?
I did.
I knew that.
Yeah.
Adding some honey in here.
Awesome. Honey!
Honey for the honey Dijon.
So we're going to prove today that you can use a regular blender. You don't need a high-speed blender to do all this sort of stuff.
Dijon mustard?
Uh-huh.
It's not homemade. You can totally make homemade Dijon. Or you can buy Annie's organic.
Yeah, that's the one we use.
Mm-hmm. A little bit of Irish moss that I chopped up.
So is this chopped up or is this gel?
Chopped up.
Okay, cool.
It's soaked for like 20 minutes and then chopped up.
Okay.
Pears. We have shallots and green onions.
Mm-hmm. What does a shallot taste like? I don't think I've ever had a raw shallot.
They are kind of like red onions.
Mm-hmm. Do they have that, like, sweetness to them?
A little sweet, a little more kind of tangy, I think.
Okay.
I don't know.
Have you tried one?
I haven't.
Oh, well, here. Let me try one right now. Right. I'll tell you how it tastes. Okay. Great, thanks.
That's a big piece.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, they're very good.
Very delicious or no?
Well, I don't know if this one's that good.
Okay.
Ugh.
I'm adding some lemon in now. Just a little bit of lemon juice. I already have some vinegar. I'm just adding a little bit more.
Did you do that on purpose to me?
Yes. And rosemary. Fresh rosemary. I'm throwing that in. I normally throw the spices in the end, but mm-hmm. That's what I want. Hoping the blender will chop it up a little bit more.
Yeah, you don't want big pieces of rosemary.
Yeah, that's what I did with my knife. I'm just going to rinse my hands. A little bit of pepper. I don't know how to use this thing.
I need some water. I don't know how to use that thing either.
It's because my hands are slippery, but I got some out. And a little bit of sea salt. I'm going to use the salt that's here.
So we hope you guys have a great holiday, no matter where you are. Most places, at least in the U.S. and I don't know, in Canada, do you guys have the day off today? Or tomorrow?
Probably not today, because they had their Thanksgiving back in October.
Yeah. Yeah. But tomorrow, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah.
Who knows?
All right, we're going to blend this up first.
Mm-hmm.
Are all of the sprouts toxic?
I got that all blended. Now I'm going to add some olive oil to it.
Okay.
And I've been learning that if you add it slowly while it's blending, it'll also help emulsify.
Okay.
Cool. Emulsify it with the moss.
It's not blending.
I know, but you said it was too loud for me.
Oh, but you can do it. We can just watch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get it going first. So we have our dressing. And
all right.
I'm actually going to be putting it over, I'm going to be tossing it in an arugula salad.
Okay.
With walnuts and more chopped up pears.
Ooh, that sounds good.
So I'm using the arugula lettuce because it's bitter. And on Thanksgiving, traditionally, a lot of people eat a little bit too much.
A little bit too much.
So if you're serving a bitter salad, it's really going to help with digestion.
Yeah, bitter stimulates the digestive tract, so. Mm-hmm. Emory says the dressing's really good.
Mm-hmm, it's yummy. Mm.
Hey, Mom.
Yes?
What's a good question of the day?
Are alfalfa sprouts toxic?
My mom reads our emails. Oh, man. You're going to be seeing a little bit of my mother. We haven't fully discussed it with her yet. But you're going to be seeing a little bit of her coming up in December because we have some things that we want to work on with her.
Yes, you.
So, belly.
What's that?
My belly.
Your belly? All right, your question of the day is, what can my mom do to help lessen her belly? What do you think? That's okay, Mom?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a good question.
All right, post it down below.
That's a good question.
What can my mom do to work on her belly?
Heck of a thing to ask the day before Thanksgiving.
I know. Not Thanksgiving, right? Mm-hmm. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
Together we can change the health of the world.
One show at a time.